Hi friends, in this video we're going to talk about the importance of understanding trading psychology. Markets always swing between greed and fear. Ever wondered which trend that a market will take, whether it will go up or whether it will go down? Always involves a swing between greed and fear, right? So there are five important things that we have to understand in terms of how we can do trade better in the stock markets. The first one is about making snap decisions. If you are passionate to become a trader, it's very important for you to have a strong intuition to make snap decisions. A stock might either go up or go down based on how the prevailing trend is. So are you equipped to take snap decisions? Number two, evolutionarily, we are wired to perceive a threat when we experience fear. So it's important to understand that fear is a strong emotion for us while trading in stock markets. So by understanding that fear is a natural part of the process, you'll be able to separate the emotional decisions from the rational ones. And number three, market often experiences greed. Market tops. So where again, most traders are positive about that the trend will continue forever. So which is where again, you need to have a set of rules, which is point number four. So where again, you define certain rules in terms of stop loss, as well as in terms of the kind of profits that you'll have to book certain by reaching a certain threshold, will help you to remain disciplined. And number five, conducting research and review. So research and review is an ongoing process where the market is dynamic on a daily basis. So it's important for you to do this process iteratively day in, day out, so that you'll be able to be in the market for a long period of time. To summarize, there are five things. Understanding stock trend is vital. Number two, for you to be successful as a trader, it's important for you to make snap decisions. And number three, fear and greed are part and parcel of the market. If you're not able to accept that, you should not be in stock markets. Number four, set certain rules so that you can be disciplined and stick to a certain process that works for you better compared to other traders in the market. And number five, conduct regular research and review so that you can identify potential flaws in the strategy and keep iterating on that. Thank you so much. And last but not least, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel and share this with your friends.